No.
Dude, there's so much space.
There's just a really bright light in front of Sylvan and me. That mirror.
Goodbye, Marilyn.
Goodbye.
How do you move the camera? You move like the camera?
Hmm?
You move the camera to like left and right.
Me?
No. In G-pose.
Oh. In G-pose, you use the numpad, and it'll move it to, it'll target a certain person, and it'll go as if it's off of that person. Mela is in, like, the perfect center, so.
Hey, it's almost daytime.
I love how just like there's no room for you in the back. Sit next to Kami. Don't block pizza. Bad Ash. Bad. I think this was my favorite thing from the last FC, in, like, when we were in Avalon still. Just, like, the giant picture that we took, and then the floating 69 in the water.
I just realized I can probably just do a combat action.
Oh my god.
Well, is this the part where we be as obnoxious as possible?
Oh, are we gonna do our silly pose? Oh my god, I came back and y'all were just like rolling around.
Going insane?
I win.
Really glad that I don't have outside of party people's things off. Thank you.
Hey.
Thought I'd join the crowd.
Yeah.
I'll go post a couple.
Yeah.
Do battle actions not count for V-pose? Or G-pose?
No, they should work. Where am I? Oh, let's see. Oops.
My eyes!
Yeah, who's doing that big crazy? Yeah, don't do that, man. Do anything else, please. Like, something that's not flashy.
I did.
Just something it's gonna just, like, blind the photo.
I did perfect balance afterwards.
Cap my Sylvan.
Which is the one that I want to do.
Okay.
I was just seeing... I was not gonna do that because it was really obnoxious, but I was just quickly seeing how big it was.
Not letting me do it.
Also, it'll be very obvious if battle actions don't count in G pose if you see me do that instead of perfect balance.
How has it already been 40 minutes? What the fuck?
That's long.
Get off your phone.
I don't have a headset.
It was a meme.
Oh, okay. But no, I am online.
Yeah. It was a meme because Henriette is using their phone in game. Their fucking tablet.
I'm just browsing.
You just see Cell's feet in that picture.
Yeah, they're not too great because of where I'm sitting. So that's a second too. I managed to catch a little note there. Oh, I caught one when she was blinded.
Okay, so are we all good?
Thanks. Oh, wait, just one second.
I love how I'm on my phone while everything else is blowing up around me.
Yeah. I was trying to see if I can catch some really interesting.
Oh, battle animation's too fast. It'd be cool if, like, they introduced the ability to just, like, stop in the middle of an animation in G-pose. You, like, click on different people in G-pose and just, like, pause at a certain point of the animation.
Yeah. Yeah, those are the only ones that I really like.
You sent play dead over there. Alright, your head is in the ground, by the way.
Yeah, I'll like somehow change it.
I love the fact that Pete's sitting in his lap.
That's actually great.
I
it doesn't loop if I'm dead.
I come back and I see someone dead.
I'm gonna need a res. A res?
Did you blue mage self-destruct?
No, I wouldn't do that.
I don't have swift cast, fuck. I guess red mage.
Nice.
Hey man, you gonna be okay? You look kinda dead over there. I also can't click on you.
Oh wow. You're welcome for the achievement.
There you go.
Hey, Solon.
Nice.
Hi.
How's the update going?
For Sea of Thieves? I did it. It's done.
Congratulations.
It only took all fucking day.
I need to go get my mini cactpot drawing.
Nice.
Don't make me do it.
My leg is in the rock. Oh, not again!
Oh, I can't.
Oh, this is a good one.
Do you see where I'm at? Or are you in- you're in G-pose, damn it.
I see.
Mella, come out of G-pose.
No, 1 second. Oh, nice. That's incredible.
What? Wait. Henry. Is that hex code that you gave me just the hex code of the name of like the color you had before, or is it a different
yeah.
one?
Okay. No, it should be.
Okay, because I set you back to it.
Nice. I did like that gray though.
What do you think of my my warrior glamour, Sylvan?
That's pretty good, dude. You want to see my warrior glamour?
It's the cowboy one, isn't it?
No, the other one. I don't have the axe on me. So that kind of sucks. I'll just use this one. It works.
Nice.
I wish I had that one.
You just gotta keep at it, my man.
I was never around for animal weapons.
I was also not around for it. Just like how I was, like, I was here for this, but I wasn't here for this.
I didn't look at mine.
Does this have glow? Yet. No, not yet.
Those are the Eureka ones?
No, that's the Anima one and the Atma one. This is the Eureka one.
Does my character look like she's looking into the sun?
Why are you naked?
Alright, you're still just an Animus.
I forgot. Just an Animus for Bard. I'm in Pagos now.
Have you done it much?
I'm level 23.
Nice.
Same with Mela.
So you guys to get to 28, I can play with you again.
Yeah.
It's 28 or 27?
28. 28. No, it's 27.
No, it's 28.
Hey, Mela, are you enjoying the floor? It's pretty comfy.
Yeah, it's good. Who joined after? That's not in here. Did I put... Where's Misa? Oh, yeah, Misa.
Are you re-tagging everybody?
I'm trying to tag everybody, yeah. It's hard, though.
Yeah.
Okay, did I miss anybody? Oh, Ash! Oh my god, okay, I'll edit Ash into there.
Forgot Dawn.
Oh.
Yeah, he's not on here. Shame!
My bad.
I don't think Maverick was here, though.
Did I put Maverick in there?
No, I don't think he was here. But he just logged out. Is Tertius here? Pretty sure Tertius was here.
Tertius is not in Discord.
Wow.
Damn it.
Oh, did you get Artie?
Yeah.
Oh. I was like, why isn't it at the top of the list? But it's not not alphabetically ordered.
Wow, what a shitty ticket.
What?
My mini cagpots were so poopy.
Rip.
Get better luck next time. Ha.
Ha!
I need 45k MGP.
What are you willing to give?
Everything.
Can't even give MGP. Don't scam him.
Is it Friday or Thursday that the fashion report starts?
Friday.
Was it patch?
Is it for patch? Patch was...
Judging is available each week between Friday at 4 a.m. and the following Tuesday at 4 a.m. Earth time.
Right.
You all know my favorite thing about the car? Is that Lollafell stand up in their seat?
Yep.
Nice.
How do they reach the pedals if they're driving?
It's automatic, dude. Can you even see the pedals, actually?
Wrong. It's powered by magic, and it doesn't have pedals. Jeez.
Yeah, just like how my hand isn't actually on the steering wheel right now. Hand too big. I want to know what a Rogadin looks like inside of a car. Because I bet it just looks fucking weird.
Yeah, we have to see that.
Alright, Evan, do me a favor and Fantasia to a Rogadin. Get in the car and then come back.
No.
Was Merwin in my party, or was he in your party? Wait, no, he was
in my party.
Wait a second.
I invited you into my party so I can get off my car.
Everybody in.
I don't know what's going on. Car seizures! Run me.
So the last time I was in Eureka Hydatos is when I cleared Baldessian Arsenal and I still had a bunch of like upgrade fragments.
What are you guys doing?
They're running me over. It's weird.
You gotta hop in the car.
I can't even like which party
my
am
car.
I a part
my
of?
Car.
Okay.
With Sylvan.
Oh, I can't even click on you because you're just rolling right around. Like, please stop.
I got him. Oh, I can't unless you're in the party.
Mella, do you see Love Me Pizza just like standing on the chair?
What? No.
Look.
What's a chair?
Like in the car, the other car.
So cute. Why is Pizza and I not friends? Weird, weird, very weird.
Why are Pizza and I not friends? Why is everybody in this FC not my friend? I need to see
ow,
orange
ow,
everywhere.
No one's
I'll be your friend.
You're not me.
I don't know if that's okay.
What?
I was talking to who even talked? Who said that?
Who said what?
Who said I'll be your friend?
Oh, that was definitely me.
Oh, okay. It's
I
want
to get out of this.
For me to get.
There we go.
It's really hard for me to get voices down to names.
Hey, Sullen.
Unable to send more than 5 friend requests per day.
Aww.
Yeah, because
huh.
You
can't have that many friends.
Yeah, don't be such a creeper.
You're not allowed to have friends.
My friends list, it only has 53 people in it.
Yeah, it's only a limitation for you.
Listen here, bub.
Does anybody want to do something like a roulette or I don't know, like, whatever?
You want
to
do MSQ roulette?
No.
I need to do a.
What?
I need to do a lighthouse.
Oh, I'll do. Wait, lighthouse?
I'll do lighthouse.
Yeah, I'll do lighthouse.
Yo, let's go.
I don't know if I'm high enough. What's high level for lighthouse?
Yo, I am also not high enough. Let's go. Ah!
One in chat to get invited to Spooky Feet Party for your lighthouse.
What?
But you gotta boot Marin. He can't join. Like, I don't like running stuff with Marin, honestly, because he's always, like, disconnected, and it's really hard dragging his fucking body through dungeons.
I'm DPSing.
Can I come tank?
Yep.
Yes.
I'm gonna heal.
I don't know who that is.
I'm gonna heal!
You're not gonna bard with me?
No, fuck that.
Fuck, Mella.
All right, I'm gonna set Sylvan as the party leader so we can get everybody. I don't know everybody's voice is good.
Okay.
Okay, so
what's that way?
Tommy's coming. Who else is coming?
I want a tank.
It's me. Can you stop walking around so I can click on you?
I don't think he's going to.
Holy shit! Almost full FC round. Let's go, Cammy. You gotta be another. You gotta be another class, Cammy.
I'm gonna be main tanking, by the way.
Do we need to be 70?
Yeah,
just
yes.
Heads up.
Oh, do you only have white mage?
There's
70?
Only one tank for lighthouses.
Misako, summoner!
There's only one tank. What are you talking
and
about?
It's gonna be me.
Alright, we're
so
taking
I'm
Ken
giving,
too.
I'm giving healer warnings, because like I'm gonna be main tank over the other tanks in the other parties.
How do you know?
Whether they like it or not.
Evelyn
like
level 70 on anything yet?
Trying.
Evelyn.
Too many.
So I already wanted an invite. Also, I have to go to the washroom and
I
also get stoned. Why not?
He's not cool enough.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah.
Good. I just want to make sure that we're on the same page with Artie.
Apparently, Pizza doesn't know what's going on.
Okay, 1 second, BRB!
We're about to embark on the greatest adventure known to man.
Pizza doesn't have a level 70 other than White Mage.
Fuck. Gonna be hard.
Because leveling a second one takes for fucking ever.
It does, and I'm leveling a tank which is closer, and I don't think I got.
Okay, you guys. Hello, hi.
Mella.
What? Is it?
Pizza can't come unless they go on healer.
I guess you guys can just go without me because I need to water the garden. My real life garden. I just realized nobody watered it today. And I can't let my babies die. So,
okay.
Yeah.
We need to have like an FC day of grinding heaven.
I'd be down. I'd be down.
Or POTD.
Yes, please. I need that.
Bye, same. Family. I'm so sorry and I'm so sad I can't come.
I'm crying now. Thank you.
Wait, I'll come apart. I don't know. Ugh.
Figure it out.
I don't know. I want to come, but I need to water my garden. Should I just do it? I'll do it tomorrow morning. I'll do it. I'll wake up early.
Why
I'll wake up early.
Why don't you
there
water
you
after?
Because
yeah,
it's getting dark, and I could get nabbed. I guess you don't care if I get nabbed. Is that the case?
Damn.
Yeah.
No, but it's your
fucking
backyard.
Soul.
Yo, in my backyard, there's
he'll
so
be,
many
he'll
spooky
he'll be the one doing
tanukis.
The nabbing, so don't worry.
This is where I trap party everybody and we go on main scenario. Go to MSP.
Should I go as machinist? What DPS classes do I even have? Okay. Oh, and a ninja.
Pizza high enough eye level?
I should go as a bard as well. That'd be cool.
I don't know if I have it.
I already should go to the bard. We should all bard party.
It's in Stormblood's Raids.
Pizza is definitely not high enough eye level to do it.
Oh, really?
I don't have it actually,
yeah.
So I'll have to dip
like,
out.
Yeah.
I don't have Lighthouse yet.
Pizza!
Do you have Robin
Pizza!
Aspidal?
I do that one.
You don't have enough eye level.
Rabbit Asty.
So you just have to
I
do
have
like
that
cutscenes
Rabbit
and stuff to unlock Lighthouse?
Yeah.
So in Borderlands 3, they have a rocket launcher that shoots burgers.
Buddy.
A rocket launcher that shoots burgers.
Looks like pizza's leaving.
Okay, I'll go heals. Hallelujah.
Have you done any of the like quests like after reader or
me.
After Rabanaster yet? Come?
Stop eating those! It's a leaf!
Have you
I
done
can't
any...
hear what's going on. What? Sorry.
Have you done any quests after Rabanaster yet, or you still have to...
No, I have the quest for it.
Oh,
so
like,
I
is it? Does it say
it.
Doing... Oh, it says do Lighthouse? Nice.
Yeah, it says do the Royal City of Rabanaster.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if that means it.
So you're still at the one before, then?
Well... Do you still want to do it? I mean, I can. Leave.
I can do. I can do either. I was just.
What are we doing? Yeah, what's happening? Am I doing Rabanaster first?
Yeah, I just need Lighthouse for the coins, but I'd be fine doing Rabanaster first.
I'm fine doing
like
Rabanaster as well. Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Since you guys dragged me through Omega, you guys are awesome. Even though I kind of feel bad.
No, that's okay.
We're actually doing the Endless Coil of Bahamut.
Are
we?
Oh fuck yeah! I've actually did the whole thing on that one. That I do know, but I had to force people to get to do it because I couldn't get anybody to do it, and we finally did it, and it was painful.
I want to do everything on Savage and Extreme. Sounds fun.
That does sound fun.
Let's go, team.
Let's go.
I finally started Final Fantasy XII the other day, so I actually have a bit more context on this area now.
Nice.
14 is the only Final Fantasy I've ever played.
Oh, did you hear my hissing? Come here, spooky girl.
I played 13 and 15, and
oh,
just got
being
the
spooky?
Zodiac Age for 12.
Yeah.
So.
Somebody say spooky feet.
Henry, I'm gonna take
watch
a picture of this spooky cat. Come here.
Yeah.
Oh my
yep.
gosh.
Look at these spooky feet, though.
Yeah, I've played 3, 4, 10, 10, 2, a little bit 12, a little bit 13, a little bit 15. And Crystal Chrome.
Nice.
And I have another Final Fantasy that I can't.
I'm probably going to play 10, 10, 2 after I finish 12. I just decided to do 12 first because it's more relevant to 14.
Yeah, I do want to do 12, but the only issue is that's during the time when my parents got divorced.
Welcome, new person. Who's dad?
Hi.
It's Tertius.
Oh my god, it's Tertius. Okay, Elkwalker. Change nickname. Tertius Elkwalker. You are now a member, and I can tag him, holy shit, in our picture. So.
There you go.
I'm saying?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Like heavy on that. Ooh.
Howdy dowdy. Yeah.
Up y'all.
Scouty pouty.
How come we've never heard Pizza's voice? And is it like, I'm starting to doubt that they're actually pizza. Like they might be like
a person. Like a real person.
Vegetables. Ultimate
I
plot
like
twist.
It might be like one of those pizzas that has like red onions on it.
Mm.
I don't know how I feel about that.
It might be a pizza with pineapple though.
Yeah, see that's the plus side.
Yes, I agree with you, Sylvan.
What?
Hey!
Hey, we're just talking about how